The European perspective for Ukraine is open. Yesterday we agreed on a text, which is actually the same text that we had in Versailles. So nothing has changed. We keep the door open. I think this is extremely important for the Ukrainians. This door is also open, but yesterday we talked about Ukraine specifically. Thank you very much.
One question from